The star is a retriever named Chessie. She is considered one of the nation's most accomplished bridge jumpers. There she goes. In fact, so much so that she and her owner, Chip Thompson, will be...
Say they've seen reindeer, but never a dog on their radar screen. Sky 9 hasn't seen one, but there is a flying dog in our area.
Well, if your dog won't go near water, then you've got to meet Chessie. This dog dives off bridges just for the heck of it.
A two-year-old dog named Chessie simply loves the water. What makes her incredible is how she gets in.
ダイビングドッグ、ダイビングドッグ、これ名前がすごいですね。ダイビングドッグ、要するにこうポーンとこうポーンとこう飛び込むわけですね。
She's a pet who earns an extra income for a Denver sales engineer, Chessie, the diving dog. In Sidelight, Steve Lusk profiles the canine about to appear in the movies.
The star here is 5-year-old Chessie, a Chesapeake Bay and Labrador Retriever mix. This canine actress recently finished filming a movie in Arkansas with actor Robert Logan. In one scene, she snarls at a make-believe wild boar. The movie, called Man Outside, will be released this summer.
Singing these here hills, and I shall be free soul man, walk beneath the tree.
You hear that? Sounds like we caught something. Hi, Roger. Gophers are getting bigger every year.
Oh, that's real funny. Now, will you please get me out of here? Hello? Well, are you gonna just sit there all google-eyed?
Google-eyed? Now, Roger, do I look google-eyed?
Get the hell out!
Where's my bag and where's my tape recorder?
New day, Roger. Don't miss it. Go put it with the rest of your treasures.
Well, at least now, if you don't, I know I got the better end of the deal.
Take good care of her, Raj. Don't let her go tromping through the woods.